Hello friends, in this video we will learn how to delete and uninstall Excel in your Windows 11. So as if you are using Windows 11 or 10 PC or laptop or desktop and you want to uninstall Excel, so just follow some easy steps. Click on this start. Now here click on settings, then apps. Then click on installed apps. Here guys, you will see a list of applications and programs which you installed before. So to remove and uninstall Microsoft Excel, so you have to find out this Microsoft Office, and once you uninstall this one, so all Microsoft Office program like Excel, Word, PowerPoint will be uninstalled. Click on three dot and uninstall this app and its related info will be uninstalled. Click on uninstall. So this is the way guys, this is the simple and easy steps we can uninstall Excel from Windows 11. Thanks for watching.